Is it allowed to call others by nicknames? It is allowed to call others by nicknames, but the name should be a good, like calling someone or my friend, like any, it could be a beautiful name, but shouldn't be like an ugly name, calling yo, what's up, or calling someone you fat man, or you skinny guy, or you taller guy, or you shorter guy, or you black or white or whatever. That would hurt somebody's feelings. It's not about hurting, but the names that we should have, we should just call them by name. It's more respecting way to call somebody. But if you cannot do that, but the bad names or the ugly names shouldn't be called to the others. But if you want to call them somebody with the beautiful names, like a beautiful way to talk someone, yeah, my lovely friend, hi, how are you, what's up, like the what's up language is not fine, but I mean, like, you can talk to someone calling someone like a good person, or my beloved brother, you can call type of things, or Mr. or call anything else, but I mean, it should be like an ugly way of calling someone, or like a fat man or skin man or skinny man, calling somebody with that, like a problem with that. And it should be something, it's make it more simple. The most simple way is to just stick to what is the real name, because at the Prophet ﷺ, when people, when the Sahaba used to come and used to tell them, this is what my name is, and but this is not a nickname, but with the original names. When the people used to, when the Sahaba used to come to the Prophet ﷺ, used to ask, this is the name I have, and when the Prophet ﷺ used to see that the meaning has like bad meanings, the Prophet ﷺ used to just change his name immediately. And those who refused to change the names, and the Prophet ﷺ did see bad luck in their life. So the name should be nice, and the simple name should not have bad meanings, and that does not has the word of shirk, that should not be have a word of kufr. For an example, many people have the name of Wahid, Jabbar, and things like that, but we should call them by the complete name, not just like call somebody like Rahman and all that. We have to add some other name, because the only one name belongs to Allah only, like Rahman, Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus, Salam, Al-Mu'min. These are all names belongs to Allah. So we should be calling other people not by the single name, but both two names. Or we can call somebody like, if somebody has name of Abdul Rahman, so we rather call somebody Abdul rather than calling someone Rahman. And should not be it should not be resembled to other religions and other cultures, and the resemblance other sex also. So it should be like a simple and nice name, has a good meanings, and like the Sahabas has, like the Prophet ﷺ has, and many other prophets has.